Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the ambidextrous safety nut, which solves a century-old problem from the bolts and nuts industry. My co-designer and I, my co-designer Scott Elliott and I, we are looking for an $8.5 million investment for 50% of our equity. As you know, nuts and bolts, they have a safety issue. If you have a loose nut on a bicycle, this can already cause in bodily harm. However, if you have a loose nut in an airplane, it can result in catastrophe. And that's not something that we want. So several years ago, we developed the so-called safety nut, trademarked, and it has a patent-pending asymmetric thread to make sure that you cannot turn it in a different way, and it's always clear how you tighten it. So whereas we usually have the classic memes like righty-tighty, lefty-loosey, this one you cannot put the other way around because, well, it may turn like a regular nut, but if you put it upside down, it will just block. And just for extra safety, we have the small print, please turn the other way around. So this product has been highly successful. It's a right-handed nut that works in only one direction. And we also had developed a left-handed version, because even though 10% of the people on this world are left-handed, they have much bigger profit margin. So you see, for the right-handed one, we have the arrow pointing in the right direction and the left-handed one in the left direction. So both of these products are really fine. But we are now seeking your investment in our latest innovation, which is the ambidextrous nut. So we combined actually the best of both worlds, a left-handed and a right-handed version. So for this one, I'll show you in close-up. When we have the arrow pointing this direction, it tightens like a right-handed nut. But if you accidentally have put it upside down and in the left-handed direction, then you just follow the arrows and it turns down in the left-handed direction. So let me demonstrate that one more time. So when it's in the right-handed direction, it turns down like a right-handed nut. And this way, like a left-handed one. So I'll explain to you the benefits of this. First of all, our latest innovation, the ambidexterity, you always have the safety advantage that it's clear in which direction to tighten. That's the direction of the arrow. Also, you save a lot of time because you don't lose time on turning the nut upside down. And while you think, well, that may take only a second, if you multiply that second by the number of nuts and bolts that are in an airplane, we're talking about tens of millions of dollars of saving every year. So in summary, we're talking about higher safety at lower cost. Do we have a deal?